really felt that the family court was a place that should be open to the press.
Yes.
Because at that time in New York, and probably in a lot of other places, it was sort of the dumping ground for morons and political hacks. People who had gone around and collected signatures for politicians to get on the ballot, they say, you know, we owe them a favor.
Yeah.
And where are we going to put them? We can't put them in the civil court or the Supreme Court because press goes in there to report. Mm. So we have to put them in a place where nobody can see the morons that we're pointing to the court. Now, I know that because I worked in the family court as a lawyer.
Yeah.
And it was frightening to see the mentality of people who were impacting on the lives of families and children.
The judges.
The judges. So I thought it was a great idea to have cameras in the courtroom when I became a family court judge. And I
when you were a lawyer in front of these judges that you call morons, did you ever find yourself in contempt of court for such talk?
Well, I never called them a moron to their face. I did incur the wrath of several who tried to keep me off the bench.
You were a prosecuting attorney.
I was a prosecutor. Yeah. I was a prosecutor. Yeah, I didn't believe in excuses.
Yeah.
So when I had the opportunity to say to 60 Minutes, yes, you can come, or no, you can't, I said, if I allow cameras in my courtroom, perhaps that will open up the family court so that people will be able to see what kind of justice is being delivered by this very expensive court system. I actually believe that in order to be a family court judge where you touch so many different issues involving family, you should have a family.
Hmm. That's very interesting.
And because if you don't have a family, I mean, you have a son?
Yes. Wait, how'd you know that?
I do my due diligence just as you do yours.
Yes. A certain empathy comes immediately upon childbirth.
You know what? You know what teenagers are like. You know when they lie. You know when they try to get over. You know the excuses that they make. You're divorced, right? Yeah. So you know what that is like. Yeah. I've been divorced.